Greetings. Is there something you wish to discuss? I will help however I can. We were concerned before we arrived, but it seems that your Lord Neverember and his allies have been glad for our help. Of course, it is natural that they do not entirely trust us, but the Dragonborn are an honorable people, and our word carries more weight than that of many others.
Behemoth, grant us the strength to face the trials ahead. How can I help?
Protector's Enclave needs your help.
Is this a joke? You can't do this to me.
The workshop's been losing money hand over fist since you took over. I'm sorry.
The shop's nothing without me.
It's nothing because of you. Ta. A master you may be, but you've no mind for leadership.
You can't lead the talentless to greatness. To hell's with you.
Ah, you must be the adventurer Sergeant Knox spoke of. You do look the part. I must admit I am quite relieved. I would never have considered an adventurer for the job, but the sergeant just might be onto something. This workshop was once a sight to behold. Famed artisans filling commissions day in and day out. The amount of gold flowing through that door. Well, as you can see, those days are long gone. The workshop needs someone who can help return it to its former glory. It needs a leader. Indeed, the artisans employed at the workshop would be under your command. Their training and daily tasks, as well as hiring and firing, would be up to you. In return, should you have any need of wares they can craft, provide the materials and commission, and your order will have the highest priority. Excellent. I'm sure you'll turn this place around in no time, and I know just where to start. You've arrived at an opportune moment. The previous master's retainer quit months ago, and I have assembled replacement candidates. Why don't you speak to them? They'll be serving you after all. I can assure you they're all competent candidates, so choose whomever you get along with best.